Question number 5. Alright. Says Tia and Simran. Simran. Nice name. So Tia is also a fantastic name. Tia and Simran went for lunch. Bhook lagaya. Do nothing. Alright. So these two hungry people, they went for lunch and they paid the bill in fractions. Respectively means in the same order. Okay. So 8 upon 11 was paid by Tia and 3 parts out of 11 parts were paid by Simran. Alright, so Tia Dildar, Simran did not have much money. So, of the total bill, now the total bill was rupees 418. Can you imagine? Big amount. Itna kha raha hai. These girls now. Do dieting. Anyway. Let's see what is this. Alright. First thing, is the total given? Yes. So, total bill is equal to rupees 480. So, we have to find how much the Tia paid. Therefore, couldn't solve it. 8 upon 11 of total bill. Total bill is this. So how much did she pay? 8 upon 11 of 480. Yeah? 11, 3s are 33. 7, 8, 18. Which is equal to 8 8s are 64, carry 6, 8 3s are 24 and 6, 30. This much amount Tia paid, alright? You need to see if that amount is correct. 304, yes. Therefore, if this was paid by Tia, similarly you can find out without using the fraction total, may say you minus this, you will get, or let us stick to fractions. Simran paid how much? 3 out of 11 of total 418. So 11 will go this to this. We have worked it out over here 38 times. Alright. Now 3 8s are 24. Carry 3, 3 3 is a 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. No, 3 3 is a 9, 10, 11. So, just to cross check your answer, you have to see whether they have completely paid the bill or not. So, for that, just to verify, Tia spent this much, and this girl, Simran, paid this much, 4, 4, 8. 1 and this is 4, yes, total amount is clear. Alright, so here your final answer. Moving on to the last sum.